This right here is half a magnetic ball. I'm about to make it into a full ball with these right here. What you do is you connect them all together like this. And once you have them all together like that, that's the other half of the ball. We can connect the ball together. And there you go. That's your magnetic ball.